Australia's keeping the leather trade in business anyway.